and welcome to India Matters. I'm Sutapa Deb. This special edition of India Matters comes to you from Chhattisgarh, where we focus on the inhuman practice of witch hunting. The targets of witch hunting are always women. In the last 7 months, over 20 women in Chhattisgarh have been branded as witches. 5 of them were killed. And these are the cases that were reported to the police. So many go unreported. To break the power of these alleged witches, these women are brutally beaten and forced to eat human excrement. Others are stripped and paraded naked through villages. In the next half hour, we'll show you how the belief in witchcraft exerts a powerful and terrible influence on the lives of the people.
The placid exterior of Lachkera village in Raipur district conceals a tale of bestiality. Tirit Bai came to the village as a 16-year-old bride. For over 40 years, she's lived in the village as wife, mother and grandmother. So has 75-year-old Shambai, who also came as a child bride. As for 45-year-old Bisahin Bai, who was deserted by her husband, Lachkera village is where she was born. She works as a daily wage laborer to raise her 3 daughters and lives in her parents' home. The only common link between the 3 is the fact that they are women from backward castes and from poor families. But nothing could have prepared them for the morning 3 years ago when they were called tonhis, or women who practice witchcraft or jadu tona. The accusation was made by a man, Bhagat Ram, who had fallen ill. The 3 were dragged out of their houses to this spot, where nearly 250 men had gathered. Among them were village exorcists or beggars who drive out the evil spirits that take possession of tonhis.
बहुत झन के नाल सब भगत राम हम मलाना ठिकाने के नाद धर धर के किस ओ मल बड़े समझी सम अलग गरीब लचार हमार मन के कोई बोल बाल नहीं भाई बंधु इतिहास गरवा करू बाप है ते कुछ ल जाने नहीं दाई मोर घटना देखित बड़ा अकल मन कल बता बहिनी मोटियारी दाई अदकल बता.
For the over 6 hours the women were brutalized, no one could stop them.
हम लोग कुछ लोग कैरम खेल रहे थे मौली में यहाँ से इतना जवारा
ना होगा
जी नहीं
कैरम खेलते गए
बरोबर हम वहाँ कैरम खेल रहे थे. दरअसल क्या है मैडम, यहाँ गांव की अलग जो बैठक होती है, रियल में गांव का शासन अलग होता है और जो सरकारी अमलम जो इलेक्टेड बॉडी वाले हैं जैसे पंच है सरपंच है इनको पृथक कर दिया जाता है सत्ता संचालन के लिए.
Even 3 years after the incident, no one wants to be linked to the women.
जब से हमर घटना हुई नहीं तब से हमर टेरोठी में आज तारीख से वो नहीं आए, आज से नहीं आए हैं. वो मन भी छूट के आगे नहीं तब और भी हमर घर में कैसे हुई सही से शब्द नहीं बोल.
20 men were sentenced in the case to 10 years in jail. But after 2 years, the men are out on bail. The women have no option but to live side by side with the men who hounded them and tortured them. The court had also awarded a compensation of 1 lakh rupees to each of the victims, but they have received only 5,000 rupees. Till today, the story of these three women continues to be repeated throughout the state. Many believe that witches and witchcraft are a tribal problem and restricted to isolated pockets. But as we travel through the state, we find this assumption to be untrue. Our first stop is at the town of Thamthari, a settlement of daily wage workers. Station Para is a picture of deprivation. Nearby is a luxuriant neem tree. Before the monsoon rain brought slush and pools of water, children would play under its shade. In May end, two children died. The parents said witches had cast a malignant spell on the tree.
मोलते ये जादू टोना के बारे से लगते इतना बड़ा डॉक्टर भी उसको हाथ नहीं पाया
क्यों जादू टोना का क्यों लगता है आपको
काबर हम लोग बाहर में भी जाके रहेगा बैगा को दिखा रहे ना तो वही चीज बताई इनका जो नाती है उनको भी वही चीज कर कर खत्म कर दी
Hirundi Bai, who rolls agarbattis for a livelihood, is among the four women alleged to be witches. All four were abused and beaten. The children's parents are Divas, a backward caste, while the accused women belong to other castes. One of the women is a Gond tribal. There appear to be other points of conflict. Fearing for her life, one of the four women has fled the slum with her husband. The other three have filed a police complaint.
मतलब साफ भी करें आज हमार लड़का 2 साल के पढ़त लिखत है आज तीसरी पढ़त है हमार बेटी अब ठीक छठवीं पढ़त है हम इसी जगह में रही के बाकी टोनी के नाम में हम नहीं जाने रहे ये पहला बार है टोनी के नाम ये मन हुल्लड़बाजी करा थे ना तो पहला बार हम नहीं जाना वो बात ला तो ये जखन मन में पाप रथे वही कथे टोनी वही कथे जादू
Bhupati, who belongs to the backward Sahu caste, has been unwell for 2 years. One day she declared that her neighbor Radhabai, who belonged to the same caste, was responsible for her condition. We find that Bhupati and her husband had failed to take note of a blood report.
तो वही खून चेक करवाते ही डॉक्टर लत पूछे हुए में का खराबी है कि कैसे कुछ नहीं थोड़ा से खून के खराबी है बस बोली से
मैडम ने बताऊं मत अगले सुनता
वो बताई तेरा आधार से इलाज भी कराएं 15 दिन कह रही थे
सुना मेरे हाथ पर कुछ नहीं चलता मैं क्या करूं मेरे पैर तरह से और अपने पैर और इसी से झिनाम का तरह हवा तरह इसमें भर जाती है मैं क्या करूं मेरे मेरे शरीर में उठो परोस है
Bhupati's brother-in-law tells us that he has seen a witch at the age of 15.
खार में जब खातू पालते हैं ना खेत में जो घुरुवा के खातू गाड़ी में लाद के ले जाते हैं ना तब की बात है
क्या हुआ था बताइए
इस झाड़ से उस झाड़ तक ऐसे जलते जलते मुंह से आग निकलते जलते जलते जाते थे
The family beat up Radhabai. Though she lodged a complaint with the police have issued restraining orders on both parties.
अब हम ही मार खाए हैं या हम ही अंदर कर दिस तब हम जमानत छूट के आया
One reason why women are alleged to be tonies is because they are soft targets. Meet Dujbati. Childless, she was deserted by her husband. Dujbati barely manages to feed herself by begging. Then came a day when she was accused of being a tonhi, a witch, because a boy had fallen ill in her village.
मेरे को लकड़ी से पिटा है। कोई आदमी नहीं ओढ़ा है, पारा के मुहल्ला के कोई नहीं ओढ़ा है। ऐसे देखाया भी है कोनो कहा थे पिटो 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 कोनो कहा थे नहीं है नहीं है नहीं है कोनो टोन ही है कहा थे कोनो आयन वैन बकत सामने नहीं आवे कोई तेन है हम कत का दुख पावा तो तेल हम जान बहुत भगवान जान
These cases demonstrate that any woman, married, unmarried, young or old, can face the accusation of being a tonhi. Most of them belong to poor and lower caste families. In the odd case that males have been accused of practicing witchcraft earlier, researchers found the target was a woman. The males were incidental to the accusation. Experts say the tonhi accusation is also used to control women from deviating from the established norms of the community.